أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي امري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي السلام عليكم everyone good morning okay today we are going to learn about this is chapter number 1 panni number and hexadecimal today our objectives are add two positive 8 bit panni numbers so what is 8 bit positive 8 bit mean this is one byte of information and those all are positive values So let's add these positive 8-bit binary values. So this is what 8-bit means is equal to. It's called one byte of information. So let's take a start. I'm going to pick one 8-bit binary number. We need to add two positive 8-bit binary numbers. So let's take a start. So first of all, I will write over here a question. Let me write here 1 0 1 0 1 1 and 0 1 till here 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 okay fine now I need one more binary number 8 bit binary number so I will write over here I'm going to use all ones here all ones so now I want to add all these numbers just like that so I will take start from my right side 1 plus 1 is 2 So 2 is what? 2 is a trinary number. So in binary numbers, we need only two values like 0 or 1. Okay, 0 or 1. Binary numbers, we have only two values. Look here, it's a by mean only 2. And 2 mean we are going to use 1 or 0. Only these two values. So let's take a start. 1 plus 1 means 2. So I need to put over here 2. Now, first of all, using the successive division, I will convert this. Binary number into trinary number into binary number so I will divide this with 2 so 1 2 ones are 2 remainder is 0 0 will go over here 1 will go over here as a carry this one will come over here in the carry so 1 plus 1 again 0 0 will go here remainder will come over here and the carry will go here now 1 plus 1 plus 1 3 is 3 so I will write over here 3 So let me convert this using successive division. 2 ones are 2 and 1. So I will write here 1 and again 1 will go over here. This is again 3 then 1. 1 will go over here. So 1 plus 1 is 2. So in 2 we remainder I will write over here. Remainder is 0 and then 1 will go as a carry. Then again is 3 and 3 values remainder will come over here. And the carry will go here. Again 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 means that 0 come over here and 1 will go over here. Done. Okay. Now again, 1 plus 1 plus 1 is 3. So trinary number is 3. In trinary number, when we convert this binary number, we will get this one. 2 ones are 2, and 1 is remainder. So I will write 1 over here. The extra bit, the 9th bit, will come over here. It will go over here. That's how you can convert positive 8-bit binary number, binary integer number. This how you will perform the addition of 8-bit binary numbers. Easy now so you need to do a lot of practice okay to discuss this one this extra binary bit this is called the 9 bit isn't it so I'm going to discuss this 9 bit in next tutorial thank you very much stay tuned in next tutorial I will explain you what I'm going to do with this the extra bit this is the next concept okay see you Allah Hafiz take care